posing a little.
It's a pose.
See? She lived in California. She's a poser.
Well, last night we received our new elephant, Joyce. She arrived here from California. It was about a 3-day trip, so we're really pleased to have her here safe and sound. It was an excellent trip. We encountered good weather the whole entire way. She was a good traveler. As you can see, she's out in the yard doing really well, and we're very happy with how she's acclimating to our yard and to our staff, and we're going to be working with her going forward to introduce her to our other elephant, Christy, and doing a plant introduction with the two of them, and that we'll take that very slowly, working to make sure that those two have a good introduction and get along well. We did receive Joyce from an AZA-accredited institution in California, and we're pleased to have worked so closely with that partner institution and with our elephant species survival plan for the American Zoo and Aquarium Association. Recently, we had a new yard installed here at the Brookfield Zoo. It's 70% bigger. We put in a new mud wallow and a sand pile. In fact, Joyce, her first hour out in the yard last night, went immediately to the mud wallow and got herself all muddy. They're both very playful animals, so this yard is definitely designed for animals like them that enjoy a lot of different things to do.
Yeah, I was gonna say.